The 2016 Abierto Mexicano Los Cabos Betting Lines ATP Tennis Predictions. The 2016 edition of the Abierto Mexicano Los Cabos Open will be the very first of its kind. This tournament replaces an ATP World Tour 250 event that was held in Bogota, Colombia, and it will continue to be an ATP World Tournament. However, it will be held at the same time as the first week of the Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, so the tournament is attempting to lure players there with a total purse of $800,000. That is the highest total of any tournament in the Americas. It made sense for Mexico to host this tournament as it is close to the United States, which is where the ATP Tour will be for the entire month of August, outside the Olympics, culminating with the US Open, the final Grand Slam of the year. It will be a good bump for Los Cabos, one of the top tour destinations in Mexico, and the players could also use it as a week to recharge their batteries a little before going on to the US Open at Flushing Meadows, and, like the Open, it is played on hard courts. ATP Abierto Mexicano Los Cabos Open, August 8th through the 13th, 2016, Complejo de Tenis, Los Cabos, Mexico. For TV, check local listings. If you're going to be betting on men's tennis, then you need to know about money lines. When you pull up the lines, you'll see two players with odds next to their name. If a player has a plus sign next to his name, like plus 250, that's the amount of money you win if you bet $100 on them and they won. On the other side of it, if you see a player with a minus sign in front of their odds, like minus 275, that's the amount you'd bet to win $100 on them. The tournament organizers are still working on the purse breakdown, but the points breakdown is out there, as we know it is an ATP World Tour 250 tournament. The points total for singles and doubles are both the same over the first five levels: 250 points for the winners, 150 points for the finals, 90 points for the semifinals, 45 points for the quarterfinals, and 20 points for the round of 16, which is where it ends for doubles. For singles, it is 12 points for the final qualifier and 6 points for the second qualifier. The purse breakdown should be finalized soon before the tournament kicks off, but given the purse size, it should be a good amount for those that choose to play in Los Cabos. With the Abierto Mexicano Los Cabos Open being held at the same time as the Olympics, this tournament still managed to draw a few big names from the ATP World Rankings to come and play. The top seed will be Dominic Thiem of Austria, who is ranked top 10 in the world. Then you have Bernard Tomic of Australia. The French trio of Benoit Paire, Jeremy Chardy, and Lucas Poul has the Spanish duo of Feliciano Lopez and Fernando Velasco, and Sam Querrey of the United States. It's a pretty solid lineup, despite being held at the same time as the biggest sporting event in the world. Keep an eye on the field too, as more players might decide to make the trip to Mexico. With everything that is going on surrounding Brazil in the Summer Olympics, it is very possible that more players will try to get in on Los Cabos.